Viola Davis is a well-known actress of stage and screen. She is a prize winner of such theatrical awards as Tony and Drama Desk. In 2013, the talented actress was included in the list of top 100 most influential people in the world. And in 2017, she finally received the so desirable first Oscar for the best supporting role in Fences. Additionally to that, she got BAFTA and the Golden Globe Award for the same role. Her mother, Mary Alice Davis, was a house cleaner, and so, a future worldwide famous actress was brought up in simplicity and love. Until now, Viola is very thankful to her mother. The father, Dan, was from a poor family, and when he was marrying Mary, all he had was a little farm. The house where the family lived was a condemned one and full of rats. That's why they moved to the Rhode Island, and that's where little Viola first felt the difference due to her skin color. Due to lack of money, the Davis family lived in a modest way, purchasing only most necessary things. All the entertainment the kids created themselves. There were 5 girls and 1 boy in a family, which was more than enough to create a small theater where a future actress always had main roles. Viola has an older brother, but his name is not known, as well as information about his life. The situation with sisters is better. Dolores is the elder sister, who works as a drama teacher. During her student years, she was traveling a lot and could always share interesting stories with family members as well as friends. She has a bachelor's degree in English and a doctorate in Master of Art and Teaching. Another elder sister is Diane, who is married and lives in Maryland. She works as a management and program analyst. The third elder sister is Anita. No information is known about her. And finally, the only younger sibling is Danielle, but no information is available about her. Since 2013 and up till now, Viola is married to Julius Stannen, who is also an actor. He is known as a talented performer, a loyal husband, and a loving dad. He is also very active in different social networks and has his own website. From the previous relationship, Stannen has 2 children, who he raises together with Viola. They have also adopted a girl named Genesis back in 2011. The happy family often appears together in various events. The actress is a loving, caring, and working mother. That is all. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.